I'm here at Everybody's, just down on Fort Liam, Auckland CBD. If you've never been here before, check it out. This is a great event for tonight. I'm going to take you inside and we're going to celebrate with Miss Chocolate. We're going to do diversity and inclusion and see what South Africa is about. Wow, welcome inside to everybody here in Auckland CBD. My God, we've got the beats on the go, we've got the crowd. We are really pumped up for tonight. Tonight is going to be about Africa, Miss Africa 2023. Come on in, welcome.
Hi, my name is Talis here. Welcome to Tim Ben Zed. Collaborations with IKONE Photography. We are here, of course, for the Miss Africa New Zealand 2023 at number 7 Fort Lane, Everybody's. And this is my partner, of course, for tonight's MC together with me.
Hi, welcome to Miss Africa 2023. My name is Miss Chocolate and I'm here with Talisia Halangi. You're looking fabulous, Talisia.
Thank you. How are you?
Who designed your outfit this evening?
Myself, Talisia Design.
I actually have to be very grateful because I've been designed by Talisia Design as well. As you can see, I've kept it quite light this year. We've got a fabulous crowd now tonight. As you can see, it's starting to really build itself up. We have some fabulous guests here, which we're hoping to work our way around the room a bit later on. What is the competition about? The competition is about Miss Africa 2023. We're here on number 7 Fort Lane, Auckland CBD. This is a special event because it shows culture, it shows design, it shows the diverse community that we have, and we promote those cultures with inside New Zealand. So join us for tonight and we'll get you to meet a few of the guests and a few of the hosts. Tell us what a wee bit about the competition, who's in it, and how many categories we have.
I believe we have about over 5 categories, and of course the we have Miss Africa, Ethiopia, and all the other girls, of course, they're all here. I believe we have about 5 competitors for tonight. Listen, it's about crowning the winner and see who is the best. It's about how you present yourself on stage and how you answer the questions and the way you carry your look, your garments. As a designer, of course, it's all about that.
Hi, and again, welcome to Miss Africa 2023. I'm here with the beautiful Fiona Tartan. Fiona, you look glamorous as always. Tell me, why are you here tonight? And what was the reason why you decided to come and support Miss Africa? Because I believe that you're one of the judges.
That's right. I'm a judge for Miss Africa New Zealand. And I've just been really excited to come along because it's such an incredible way of promoting the African communities in New Zealand with their culture and their you know, dance, their interests. A lot of the contestants, the 6 contestants, are very much wanting to help promote and be a role model for African youth to shine a light on what's happening in New Zealand, because there's some problems there, apparently, like on the census, Africa wasn't really included, it was just under other. So there's things like little things which actually mean important to the African community, which they'd like to see some changes in the future.
It's great, Fiona. And Fiona, tonight we have actually 6 girls competing for the title for 2023. What are you going to be particularly looking for from the girls?
Confidence and intelligence, being able to speak well, and their community presence, how involved they are in their community, and how keen they are to help make a difference to the future of African youth in New Zealand.
That's great, Fiona. Thank you for joining us. We'll catch up with you later on. Enjoy the evening. Thank you.
Welcome back. I'm Talos here. Welcome to Tembin Z, and of course, collaborations with IKONE Photography. Right now, I have one of the judges for Miss Africa 2023. Would you like to introduce yourself?
I'm Afrispec Adedoyin Okley, the founder of Afrispec, and I'm here from Wellington to try and be the judge of the girls for Miss Africa.
Yes.
And it's pretty exciting because a new adventure, and we're looking for new things in New Zealand.
Yes.
And being given the girls' empowerment is something that is really remarkable, to see them doing something that they love and giving them that power to give them their, like, you know, that acknowledgement, being noticed and making them feel very powerful and the confidence. Because I say to them, it's not about the beauty, it's what they have inside to give the world, because then they have to be a mentor to other girls, and that's what other girls look at from them and actually empower themselves. So empowerment is one of the most important things to have these girls on there, because, and also the organizer, which is Tina, she's done a powerful thing by bringing all these girls in one place and giving them that encouragement, you know, and, you know, like giving them that confidence, because that is what every one of them need. Because it's a very hard work doing that kind of things, and, you know, having one lady to try and put everyone of them together, I think is a remarkable thing. And I think it's an awesome thing that we're doing as a community.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
So my next question for you, what is your expectation, and what do you expect from the girls, and how would you judge them based on?
Basically, I expect the girls to give their best, and I'll judge them based on their reality, and based on their performance, and based on who they are. Because most of the important things is what they have innermost to share with the world. The beauty is a bonus, but the most important thing for me is what I see inside them. That's what my expectation is. Yeah.
The question, where in Africa, the beautiful Africa, you're from?
I'm from Nigeria.
That's from Nigeria, yo. Welcome back. This is Talos here, Tembin Z, and here we are. Right now we have the fantastic MC, one of the MC hosts for tonight, an African M himself, proud New Zealand, of course. Your name is?
Menzi Mudwara, and I am delighted to be hosting this event. It's going to be amazing.
Absolutely.
Absolutely inclusive and ecstatically amusing later.
Yeah, that's fantastic. So my question for you is, why this event? How important is this event for us people, African, Pacific Islanders, or New Zealand?
I think this event highlights not only diversity within our communities,
yes,
but also inclusiveness as well, and allowing, I guess, our communities to come together and do something that actually empowers young women, but also at the same time empowers all of our culture at the same time.
What's your expectations of the girls?
You know what? I'm going to leave that out, because I want you all to see that for yourselves.
The beauty comes within every human being. It's how you present yourself, how you carry yourself, fashion, speech, speaking, everything. Welcome back. Talos here, Tembin Z. Hello, welcome back. I'm Talos here. Now right here I have one of the supporters for the event, of course. I'm going to ask you questions. May I ask for your name and why are you here?
So I am Monica Langefeld, and I'm here to come and watch my beauty queens performing.
That's brilliant, fantastic. You look great, beautiful print, beautiful beautiful piece on the head, of course. My next question for you is, how important is it for Miss Africa New Zealand?
I think it's important is just to come and make the stand here in New Zealand and just to show what we have and what we can do and where we come from, and that we embrace our culture and that we are proud of our culture. Okay. Just show off what we can do. And you know we are as people in this world.
See, that's fantastic. That's brilliant, of course. Now, can you say your name in front of the camera?
So I am Monica Langefeld, and I'm proud to be South African.
Thank you so much.
Hi, welcome back with Miss Chocolate for Miss Africa 2023. I'm here with the beautiful judges again. Sweetheart, introduce yourself.
Malolele, hi everyone. My name is Diamond Langi and I'm so happy to be here tonight.
Well, you are looking gorgeous. Give us a twirl because look at this. This is what you call style and fashion. Tell me, sweetheart, you're one of the judges for tonight. So what are you going to be looking at when you're judging and viewing the girls?
There's going to be so many things I'm going to be looking for tonight. Confidence, how they hold themselves with the interviews, what their advocacy is, what they've been doing in the community, what they're going to be bringing and what they're representing for each of their countries. And yeah, just bringing their A game. So I can't wait to see. I know they're going to do a phenomenal job.
So that's really, you are really looking at the overall picture, aren't you? And is the community work really important? Because I know that that's something that you're really strongly connected with. Is that one of the key elements that you'd be looking for, really?
I would say absolutely, because a beauty queen to me is not just the outer appearance, it's the inner appearance as well too. And especially having, you know, the cyclone hit us and all that stuff, I wanted to see what the girls did, what did they got, went out into the community and helped out with, so yeah.
Look, that's a lot of experience. That's another great judge to join us tonight. We'll be back soon. Well, look, we are here joint with the beautiful Vanessa and Angelo. Tell us a bit about yourself. Why are you here tonight?
Well, we're here tonight to support our beautiful daughter, Amy Stofford. She's representing South Africa, our beautiful country, the Rainbow Nation, of where we are from.
Oh, Vanessa, look, this is really great. Angelo, for you, what are you proud about your daughter obviously being in this tonight? This must be a really big deal. Is it very special for you?
I think it's special for me from the fact that she's the youngest and she shows the biggest heart and she has the biggest spirit, and representing the family from a young standpoint, yeah. I think I'm very proud of that.
This is great. Vanessa, you've obviously spent a few weeks getting ready, getting Amy ready. How has the stress been for you all? Has it been overwhelming or has it been manageable? Or?
Well, as the mum, we have to hold the fort, and it's been a lot of anxiousness. There's been tears with the stress of trying to do her best, and all I had to do was stand and encourage her in every way that I could, and today's the day. This is it.
Oh, look, thank you for joining us. We wish Amy all the best for tonight, and enjoy the rest of your evening. You both look beautiful, by the way, very stylish, so enjoy the night. Thank you. Hi, welcome back with Miss Chocolate here for Miss Africa 2023. Woo-hoo! Introduce yourself, sweetheart. You look beautiful, full of culture.
I am Susan Tubane. I'm South African and I'm wearing my safinis.
Wow. And this is just, turn around, because it's just stunning. It's just beautiful. So are you taking part in the competition? Or?
No, I'm not. I'm just here to support my fellow South Africans.
This is what community is about. Yes. Do you think this... this is important for Auckland and for New Zealand to embrace?
It's very important for all the cultures, at least to embrace who you are and where you come from. And it's good as well to see other cultures supporting this Miss Africa. We really appreciate it. It means a lot to us because there's not a lot of Africans in Auckland as much, like 5% of it. So if we see a lot of people around here coming to support this evening, it means a lot to us. We really appreciate it.
Look, that is a really good ambassador for the community. You enjoy your night, sweetheart. You look gorgeous. And thank you. Thank you for what you do. Hi, so welcome back with Miss Chocolate and Miss Africa 2023. And I have just brought it through the crowd two more judges. Introduce yourself.
Kia ora, everybody. My name is Tracy Marie, and I'm Rhea from the Talentry Agency. Very proudly a sponsor and a judge.
Wow, this is great. So tell me, what are you looking for tonight?
My thing is the girl that shows the most diversity and put it up in her journey, and just the one that's the most colourful in everything she's doing, and I think we're going to find that.
Oh, this is great. I've also got a beautiful judge as well, another judge with me. Hi, sweetheart, introduce yourself.
I'm Maria, and I'm from Canada, New Zealand, the director of the pageant and modeling.
Wow, you are looking fabulous. You have brought style. Look at this. So you're obviously one of the judges tonight. Yes. Tell me, what are you looking for?
Well, I'm looking for a girl who will represent Miss Africa in New Zealand, who is confident and who is going to stand on her own self.
This is really good. Look, I think we're in for a great night. The crowd's just warming up. We wish you well and good luck for tonight. Thank you for being part of this. Well, we're back at Miss Africa 2023, and I'm with the beautiful, introduce yourself.
My name is Manzo Madwara, also known as Manzo. And you know what? Look, who's beautiful today?
This is a bit of culture that we're bringing. But tell me, what's your role here tonight?
My role here tonight is to uplift spirits tonight, be your MC, and also, let's just have a good time.
Oh, look, this is really good. What are you going to be looking for tonight? Because I know there's six girls behind stage that worked really hard for this competition. Tell me, what are you looking for when you see a winner? Or
I don't think there's one specific thing I'm looking for or looking out for. What I am, though, going to be impressed by is seeing someone who's confident in themselves, but also is up there enjoying. And I think the big piece here is enjoy yourself while you're on stage and let that come out, and everybody else will enjoy it too. And I think the judges may agree on some of that.
Yeah. So this is really important as well, also from a community point of view. Is there many of these events in New Zealand, or is this the first or the only one?
So for the African community, this is the only one. It has been happening for many, many years, but we think this is the first one that is going to change a few things a little bit. And it is 2023, and we're here to bring it into the city for you.
Oh, great. Well, look forward to hearing you host tonight. Enjoy your night. Thank you for joining me.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.